Let me say this. I represent the rent is too damn high party. I am a Republican. And we are united. Let me say that again. We are united. The Democrats have already begun their attack. We need to take New York out of the hands of the Democratic Party. They have ruined it. Under the Barack Obama administration, giving $50 billion to every bank and corporation, they have ruined the state. The Affordable Care Act should have been passed. We, each and every one of us, are a 61% shareholders of everyone who got that money. The people in Washington, D.C. cannot count. Affordable Care has already paid for itself. Mortgage, college tuition is already paid for. The money that Barack Obama gave every bank and corporation in the country, the money is sitting in the cellar of the United States Treasury, and no one knows how to get it. Don't let me in there. I'll leave with a pocket full. Real quick, here's what I wanted to get the mic to tell you all something. We are forming a rent strike in the city and state of New York, Brooklyn, Bronx, St. Island, Manhattan, and Queens. A rent strike, we hope we can execute it by the 2nd of October. And I want to say this clearly so everyone can understand. We are Republicans United, and we hope to have your support on this rent strike. And I'm Jimmy McMillan, the founder of the Rent is Too Damn High Party. Thank you so much.